If you've never tried maitake mushrooms before and you think that you don't like mushrooms, I would keep an open mind. The texture's like pretty meaty, a little perhaps otherworldly.